emotions that we go through as Native people. You got to be very, very tough, and you got to have a strong culture to withstand all these pressures beyond someone capable of handling. Sometimes the weight of all these pressures of dominance, of suppression, to right to the lowest level of any that human being could go, the weight is so hard sometimes, and yet we have to walk, we have to keep walking for the benefit of our survival and our existence in our motherland right here. There is nobody in this world, I don't care whatever system you're running, nobody can lay one claim to one blade of grass. Nobody on earth. Fact. We gotta start looking at some things here. Realistically, be adults. Be adults like the way we ought to be. Mighty teachers, grandfathers out there in the space age. Take care of your children. Are we your children or not? Or are we just statistics over here facing an extinction? We are an endangered species. Nobody mentions these things. This goes on daily. That abuse. That abuse to an innocent race of people that watched all the suffering that's gone on all through these years. It's been many years now. And it's so crucial. It looks very, very crucial. From my opinion as an Indian, that if there's even two more generations left for us, the future and the destiny of the Indian, my point of view is very, very dark. I don't see any light over there from my experiences right now. Maybe a few have it, but the ones I don't know, that I know,